The Beijing-Tianjin-Hebei region, known as Jing-Jin-Ji, has the highest level of air pollution in China. Particularly during winter, the region is often engulfed in heavy smog lingering for days, and posing a serious health threat. The government of China has declared war on air pollution and issued the Air Pollution Prevention and Control Action Plan. Through the Innovative Financing for Air Pollution Control in Jing-Jin-Ji program, the World Bank and the Huaxia Bank are working together to help implement the action plan. With $500 million commitment from each, the program provides financing for businesses' investments in energy efficiency, renewable energy, and pollution control in Jing-Jin-Ji and the surrounding provinces of Shandong, Shanxi, Henan, and Inner Mongolia. Coal burning for winter heating is a primary source of air pollution and a key area for clearing the air. In China's coal capital, Datong, with financing from the program, Wangping Power Company installed two new heat recovery units. Previously released into the air, the waste heat from electrical production is now captured and reused to heat homes in Huairen County.
Huairen 县一共有两台40吨的小锅炉和八台80吨的小锅炉，一共是10台锅炉，来保证全县人民冬季取暖。现在呢，通过我们厂向它供热，这可以说全部取缔了这些小锅炉。
Qingyuan Food Company in Shandong Province makes noodles, biscuits, and other food products, while its power plant also supplies heat to local residents. Through the program, the company has increased its generating capacity and efficiency to provide heat to 300,000 people and steam to 160 small enterprises, replacing 35 small inefficient and polluting coal-fired boilers.Ultra-low emission desulfurization and denitrification devices have also been installed in all their boilers.
目前的这套检测设备呢，是在省级和市级两级平台上都安装了24小时的在线监测系统，随时随地的就能查看我们的运行记录。
Use of clean, renewable energy is also an effective solution to air pollution caused by fossil fuel.While China is the global leader in solar photovoltaic generation, financing and rooftop space are among the main constraints on distributed solar PV development. In the provincial capital Jinan, the Shandong Transportation New Energy Company has taken an innovative approach to overcoming the issue. By installing distributed solar PV systems along highways, in the roundabouts, and near the tunnel exits,and on the rooftops of tow stations and rest areas. The electricity produced is sold to the state power grid.
对于这个路域内资源的利用，像我们这种大规模的、大范围的利用的话，我们在国内是第一家。
The company has also opened a kilometer-long stretch of solar highway, the world's first, for testing. Since September 2016,The Innovative Financing for Air Pollution Control in Jing-Jin-Ji Region Program has made good progress.
我们到目前呢投放了13个子项目，这13个子项目总的投资额达到了6.6亿美元，我们的贷款额也有2.9亿美元。这13个项目更可喜的是呢，取得了非常好的社会效益，减煤量呢达到了56万吨。二氧化硫氮氧化物的减排量也非常显著。除此之外呢，我们在这个项目项下呢，也成立了绿色金融中心，支持节能服务公司和产品创新方面也取得了非常好的成效。
After a year of implementation, we have made substantial progress. We leverage 5 times the World Bank loans. The program is making important contributions to the blue sky in Jing-Jin-Ji.The program is also making important contributions to mitigate climate change. It has reduced CO2 emissions by 1.4 million tons.